I don't run a record label, but I respect people who do. And, you know, I think that some people fail to realize that it's probably 10 times more work than you would even imagine. And I'm just assuming that. But, you know, LPs are extremely heavy. And imagine doing, you know, a run of even 1,000 of these heavy items being mailed all over the place, being mailed to your house, being mailed to the musicians, being assembled, you know, being the artwork being printed, just putting them in the sleeves, writing emails, you know, 40 emails a day. You know, that's what Corey does, but he also has another career. So basically he's got two full-time jobs, and the one full-time job, you know, is the record label, and you know, he's doing it for his friends and for the love of putting out music, putting out great music against a lot of odds. So I really respect Corey, and I just want to thank him again. The song is called Old Strange. Thank you.
own strange. Came by night, bound away, out of sight. Took the path through the fields, pawned away. What was real? What was real? Wrap me up in your best, wrap me up in your best. Up in your best and nail me to the floor. Such a muted blow, you push so hard, move so slow. Plenty there for a song. Strong. Tall and strong. Chop him down, wrap him up. Chop him down, wrap him up. A separate place, all among the twisted space, over muted noises. They hear the echoed voices. Never was a separate place. all among the twisted space. Over muted noises, they hear the echoed voices. They hear the echoes. They hear the echoes.
A little bit more vocals in the moment. Thank you.
the city hands rush. From the porch he follows us. And you think that his handle is so wrong. But you know it's not the case, 'cause he went and showed his face. Found a spot to kill time and look around. Found a spot to kill time and look around. Stroll on by with a smile and not near her. Thank you. thing vanished in the park. Your home was emptied in the dark. She tried to lock you up and keep you far away. You walked 100 miles, put the hag up on trial. Got the keys and gave them to your chosen son. Got the keys and gave them to the wrong one. Found a spot to kill time. Give a smile and not an ear. And it's dripping to the bottom of the well.
Leave with a grin. This
why he sits around taking it so easy. The gravity of talk floats in the breeze. The patterns of your actions so apparent. You seek the fiend at the corner of the room. Why you claiming you just don't care for it? Why you claiming you just don't care? Mr. Franklin, he'll take what he needs and leave with the grin. That's why he sits around taking it so easy.
Thanks a lot. See you guys later.